on the Stones.
Dear Lieutenant America, on life, I don't fuck with you anymore. Man, we were rocking with each other since the start of Avengers. This nigga Bucky slid back on the scene out of nowhere, and you defended this nigga, even though he killed my parents? Nah, that's seriously fucked up. And on every set, I'ma fight y'all. That's a promise. Sincerely, Iron Man. Billionaire.
I don't know, man. It sounds like y'all hold Iron Man. Bucky killed his parents, and then y'all jumped the nigga? I don't know. That's only half the story, Thor. You weren't there. I don't gotta be there to say right here, even though he killed my parents.
He was being controlled, Thor. What do you want me to do? I can't let Tony kill Bucky when he was innocent the whole time.
Innocent? He killed his parents. Didn't he try to kill you? Didn't he try to kill Black Widow?
He was still being controlled. What do you want me to do?
Where is the nigga not being controlled? He sound weak. I'm gonna be real with you. I just don't fuck with Bucky. I don't fuck with Bucky. I'm a god. I don't gotta fuck with him. That's just me. Y'all do what y'all want. The nigga popped up, starting shit between all the Avengers. Come on now. I'ma just tell you right now, if I was at Civil War, it wouldn't have went down like that.
So what exactly are you insinuating?
I'm saying it'd have been a 2-on-2, Cap. Man, Iron Man versus you and Bucky. And I bet y'all wouldn't have took that home.
Back up.
I didn't know humans tell gods what to do. So what you wanna do? You really threw your chair back like you, Bucky. Bitch.
I swear I'm a god. I'm a god, I swear I'm a god.
Bucky, I will knock your bitch ass out. All you got is an arm. I'm not playing.
Well, guys. Come on. We're all friends here. We do not have to fight. We
Fuck out of here with that bullshit.
I'm just trying to keep the peace.
Actually, Hulk's right. The last thing that we need is another rip in the Avengers.
Yeah. You almost got a rip in the Avengers. Rest in peace to your boy right here, because I was finna kill him.
Yeah, Captain America's right. We don't need no more civil wars. Yeah, because I was fighting in that last civil war. Man, I was fighting.
Please don't tell me he was at the civil war.
He was there.
Oh, he survived. Yeah. Y'all wasn't fighting. Ain't no way y'all was fighting. How he out there fighting?
See, I try to help him out, but he always just digs up and holds like, he knows that he's not good, and he just does that. I really don't know.
Trash. I literally forget he's part of the every time.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm sorry. I thought this was really Avengers stage.
Nah, it is. I'm Hawkeye. I'm the Avenger.
Who?
Hawkeye? The Avenger?
Hawkeye, I don't...
Hawkeye. Hawkeye? I'm an Avenger.
Who's Hawkeye? I don't get it.
You for real?
Gamora?
Thor!
What the hell are you doing here?
There's something happening.
So let me get this straight. Thanos is here.
Yes.
And he's looking for the Infinity Stones.
Yes.
Who's Thanos?
Thanos. He's a mad titan. A destroyer of worlds.
A whole ass nigga, basically. He enslaves people. Destroys their planets. He just holds people in any way he can.
So you know Thanos?
Duh, I know Thanos. I'm a god. I'll be sitting on one planet, nigga. I'll be traveling.
So what can you tell us about him?
I mean, he nice with the hands. He'll smash y'all. I can hang with him.
No, he has 2 Infinity Stones.
Scratch that. I can't hang with him no more. This is bad. We need to do something.
So what's the plan?
Well, we need to get to the Infinity Stones before he does.
What Infinity Stones? Wait, doesn't Vision have one?
You're right. Speaking of which, where is Vision?
My nigga just be doing shit.
I don't know who y'all are, but I assure you, none of y'all want any of these problems. I'm the strongest Avenger. Not any one of y'all can fuck with me. Y'all can try if y'all want to, but I promise you, you ain't gonna win. You gonna take this L. So what y'all trying to do?
Proxima, report to Thanos. Tell him we've got the stone.
Why are we driving? Are we not heroes? Shouldn't we be flying or running super speed or some shit? We in a rush.
That's very true, Thor, but some people can't do what we can.
Hawkeye! Sorry ass! Human being ass!
Nigga, we driving in Banner's car, so what you bringing it to me for? Bringing it to him?
Well, actually, I could turn into Hulk for him at any time, and I could control him.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
So what you do right now?
I'm driving right now, Hawkeye. I'm not gonna really do it. I can't.
Oh, you can't? So you can't do it, you stupid bitch.
What? Hawkeye! Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Hey, you got it, both.
Meanwhile, while y'all arguing, Vision probably somewhere getting beat the fuck up right now. Because we got driving the car because of Hawkeye. Fucking human. Hey. Boring ass, that's exactly why you don't got no movie.
Hey, yo, this off subject, but you sus as shit, Thor.
How am I sus?
I mean, you always washing your hair, you always brushing your hair.
Because I got radiant ass hair, Hawkeye! That makes me sus?
Yes.
Because I take care of my hair?
You the sus god.
This was for my niggas that be at the grinding, working like a slave to my niggas out in college that just trying to make
the grade. Hey, Thor, who is it? Who is this?
That's that boy Calvin, man.
Calvin, check him out. Hey, you throw out the music?
Oh, he's out the ball.
Trying to get some shade, and when you finally get some shade, they want to chill up in your shade and stuff. Throw a little shade. Let them shit get your shade. Hold on.
Hey, y'all, I think you'd be around here somewhere at this park.
Alright,
yeah, park, right. Come on.
Jack, what are you gonna do without your shield?
I'm gonna fight. What kind of question is that?
You can't fight without your fucking shield.
This shield doesn't make me Thor.
You're not good.
I'm an Avenger.
Okay, and?
And I want to be respected.
So you want me to hit you?
I mean, I don't want you to hit me, but I want my respect.
I can see that. I don't understand it, but I can see it. So let's do this. How about you lay down, pretend you got hit. When you niggas wake up, you wake up too.
But that's weak though.
You're weak.
I should have been a part of Justice League. Y'all trash. The Avengers is trash. How did Captain the First One sleep?
What? I got snug. That could have happened to anybody.
It didn't happen to me. I got with him, Cap.
You did not get with him, Thor. You got slept too. I was standing right there.
Bruce, I couldn't see.
So why'd you lie?
I'm lying?
Yeah.
So Bucky not trash?
I did just as much as you.
You did just as much as me. But don't put yourself in no God's level, man. Now, going on somewhere, Bucky, for
real. God's out there getting rocked like that, I guess I am a God.
Oh, okay. You a God? What's up, then?
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
I'm not gonna solve anything. What are we gonna do to beat Thanos?
I mean, if he went after Vision because he had a stone, shouldn't we just go to who has the next stone?
That's actually not a bad idea. Okay, Hawkeye. I know who got the next stone, too.
Who?
I already have a plan. I already know what's going on. Make a list of all the heroes available.
Okay then. Glad to have you on board.
Okay, so what about Spider-Man?
Spider-Man? Yeah, get him, he can box. But he just be childish though, man. He'll do. Okay.
Luke Cage?
That's just a nigga. No, he has no powers. What's that nigga powers? No.
What about Black Panther?
Let's get Black Panther.
What about Mr. Fantastic?
Yeah, I feel like he's pretty smart.
Yeah, he is.
I guess he's alright. Hell no, that's all the nigga do is stretch, and he's smart. But nigga, you smart. We don't need him. No.
Blade.
Is that nigga even part of Marvel? Man, hey, what's the plan, Dr. Strange? Why are we naming these niggas? I can beat all of them. What is the plan?
I guess I should let y'all in on the plan. If Thanos is looking for me, I should just appear in more than one place.
How you gonna do that?
Let me worry about that. First, let's start by fixing your eye.
Stone.
You mean this?
Are they worth dying for?
Well, I'm not the one that's gonna die here. I just don't feel comfortable handing it over like that.
Wait, hold up. I thought Dr. Strange wasn't supposed to be here. He was supposed to do the illusion. Hold up. This is the illusion.
Bruh, what is he doing?
I don't know, man. He fucking up the plan.
All right, bet. Let me get back in queue.
This nigga blew the fucking plane.
God, man.
The things that hurt, bro.
Hey, man.
You was trash.
I gotta do what I gotta do, man.
I was fired. I was straight fired, nigga. New York props to you, bro. New York, man. Fuck this nigga up.
Hey, Hulk, you got him? Because this nigga choked me one more time.
Don't worry about it. Hulk wants the wands.
I never freeze.
What the fuck? Nigga, didn't nobody ask you?
Wakanda forever.
Bro, shut the fuck up. What does that even mean?
Man, y'all niggas quit playing like a fucking weak. Now where the fuck the stone?
Wakanda forever.
Bro. Whatever, bro.
You think that shit hurt?
I know I ain't doing much, but shit, we did that. Hold up. This not even nigga here. Hold.
This nigga not even black.
Wakanda forever?
What the fuck?
Hell nah, nigga.
I don't think I fell for your little plan.
If you came over here trying to fight me one-on-one, you fell right into my plan.
Ha, I'm a telepath. You can't win.
Me too, nigga, you ain't special. Now wait.
What? He's a telepath too?
Yeah, nigga.
That's impossible. What? How is he so strong? And why am I so weak?
Damn, this nigga still not here. But anyway, Gamora, what's the plan? How do we beat him?
I don't know. That's why I brought y'all.
What? What do you mean?
That's why we brought you.
No, I thought the plan was for us to all get together. That way we go and fight him.
We never said that.
Gamora, what? You not that even that sense. Cold. First of all, secondly, it's only four of us right here. And ain't you this nigga daughter?
That's not my real dad, Thor.
I'm not supposed to fucking know that. So, Cap, what's the plan?
What? Thor, you know him.
What the fuck does that mean?
That means you have the most experience. So what do we do?
This nigga fucking what? Ain't you a leader? Ain't that your only power, nigga? Lead some shit.
Well, we've already fought him once before, so now we know what to expect.
No, he has more Infinity Stones.
He got nothing. Oh, I'm
gone. No. Where are you going?
I'm not finna fight that nigga. He's stronger. He already smashed us once. Nigga, I am a god. I ain't finna have no losing record.
Thor, you sweet?
Who? Who's sweet?
Bucky, is he looking sweet to you?
He's looking real sweet to me.
Oh, I'm looking sweet?
Yeah.
Well, let's see how sweet I am. What's up?
I'm just saying, the Thor I used to know wouldn't have went for that soft shit.
Nigga, this is the Thor you know right here, nigga. I'm not finna get smashed on every day by this nigga.
So are you solid?
Man, come on. Have I been solid?
Are you
come
solid?
Come on, Cap. I'm solid. Come on, let's get it. Let's get it.
All right, then.
Okay,
what you mean?
Y'all, what are y'all doing? Y'all don't need to be directing y'all's anger towards each other. We need to be directing it towards him so that we can win.
She's right. And besides, the other heroes should be here soon.
We linking up with the other heroes?
Yeah, I told them to pull up after the fights were over.
Ooh, that means all we gotta do is hang with them.
Yeah,
all I gotta do is hang with them, right?
You open, bitch!
Y'all look like y'all needed some help.
Iron Man, six niggas? All you brought was six niggas to beat this nigga?
What you mean we got seven?
Come on. Nigga, Hawkeye don't count.
You right, it's six.
Hold on. My nigga Hawkeye can eat, bro. Don't sleep. I seen this shit with my own eyes.
You ain't gotta lie, bro. It's okay.
I'm not lying. I swear to God. Nigga, on my Uncle Ben. Whatever, nigga. Let's just fuck this nigga up. Spider-Man, we're fucking lying. We live with the nigga. He don't never...
Hey, let's go.
Oh, that fucking talking like you were God.
Wait. Yo, let me get my wounds first.
Man, this nigga not even that cold.
I'm saying, I think he caught me off guard. I'm a god. You know what I'm saying? Come on, really.
You're trash. You're bad.
You say I'm not that cold, but yet I haven't hit the ground. It's 10 on 1. Let's run the ones.
Oh, man. What the fuck this nigga talking about? We ain't running no ones, nigga.
Nigga, who's aiming this?
is this?
We niggas, we not running one, bro.
Who ladies is this?
Let's get it.
Hey,
we ain't hearing
that bullshit. We gonna keep jumping this nigga now. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we is, bitches. All of you.
How you know this?
I've been waiting on this all day.
Yeah, you know I came through on me.
Yeah, let's see how cold I am now.
Oh shit, nigga, you icy on me, nigga.
So we just gonna let that nigga get the stone?
What are y'all doing? We can't let him get the last stone.
Video. I think it was something about Best Word. I don't know, but I really just don't know. I want to see how y'all reception the first, but that's my reception on it. I really loved it, but I'm not gonna talk about the video too much because guess what, and I'm also not gonna talk about this too much, but I just gotta say, man, the Avengers Infinity War, the actual movie was crazy. Them niggas was boxing, that's all I gotta say about that. They were boxing, man. Like, I'm not gonna go into full review mode because I know a lot of people haven't seen it. I'm not trying to give no spoilers, but y'all know it was popping off of that movie. And I heard it made 1.5 billion already. Nigga, they fucking crazy. Nigga, how? It's been out for like a day. That's wild. But there's something else I want to talk to y'all about. DreamCon. If you need to get your DreamCon tickets, it's www.dreamconvention.com. Now, a lot of y'all may not even know about DreamCon. DreamCon is something that RDC World 1 is running ourselves with the help of some very nice people as well. But DreamCon is something like A-Con, Anime Con, or Fan Expo, or Comic Con, but it has a little bit more urban feel to it, you know what I'm saying? Just like, we're just trying to make it more pop culture-y. It's still about anime, gaming, music, all that type of stuff, but we just wanted to put a more urban feel to it, like, because there's a lot of people out there that don't feel comfortable going to cons like that, with cosplay, with gaming tournaments, and things like that. And we want to let y'all know that everybody is welcome to this con. Everybody!
Like, so if you think you're not supposed to be at a concert, shit sound weak. No, you're supposed to be there. We're gonna have gaming tournaments there. We're gonna have dodgeball there. We're gonna have some great creators too that make videos like us. Caleb City, your boy King Vader, your boy Belize. Yes, all the people that y'all watch already. See, y'all need to come. Support all of us. Support DreamCon. It's gonna be fun. Like, ain't like we y'all gonna come there and just be like, no, that's gonna be fun. Go get your tickets at www.dreamconvention.com. For real, man. Y'all gotta go, because we need some support. We need some people coming. We need to get that hyped up. And if you like Black Avengers, oh, and when people take Anime Too Far Part 3, we'll be previewed there. It will. Probably full showing, but I don't want to say yes to that yet. But I know the preview gonna be there for sure. Who knows? RDC rolling out.